What we're going to do is, come here, Spooky. You're okay.
And we was going to have ask you to do a vet check on the heart and...
Yeah, because you were saying about that before.
Yeah.
So start with your left one. But can you imagine that? Now you shouldn't feel this much. And you should take that very, very well, like you have.
And hopefully you don't stick in your fingers.
No, that's right. Right, if I get you first, just if you pop that under your thumb. That's working, isn't it? Good listen to your chest. having a listen in different areas to the heart, also making sure that we can hear the heart nicely, because she's being a very good little girl and she's having a good sniff around everywhere, so you have to make sure that you can hear the heart properly over the breathing.
Mm.
That's good. So I can't hear any heart murmurs at all.
Excellent.
That's good, little girl. So, we're going to do the same with you. You're going to be very well behaved, aren't you? They're not bad. So you're getting the peaks and troughs there. And I'm just going to see if we can get the any better. I'm not going to alter the volume at the moment. Thank you.
sound a bit more like a crisp package, you know.
Yes, doesn't help. Right. More individual pieces on that too.
Yeah.
Right, yes, I know. Come here. Yes, I'm not edible. That's good little mice. Excellent. We'll see how huge you are as well.
One of them was a pounding light when he was born.
Oh, great.
Yeah, they're all big pups.
Yeah, so 4.1. Yeah, 4.1.
Is the third one on the head, is that sort of a benchmark?
It's almost triangulation. So you're actually looking just for the electrical activity over the brain as a whole. So it's actually a bit like a, to a certain extent, an ECG. You're looking at the electrical activity that's almost between the triangle. So it shouldn't be matter of saying the left one shows on the left side or the right one shows on the right side. It's more a matter of looking at the brain activity. We need to be able to measure electrical activity across two, at least two repressive not a matter of saying yes, we're going to pick it up directly there.
Yes.
It's actually the activity across all between the three electrodes. No problem there. No problem whatsoever. microphone well enough down the ear, it's just wiggling. And sometimes, you know yourself, if you've got something that's coming up inside the ear, you don't hear it quite well. You've got your earphones in. If they're not in the right place, you do find that you get rid of it. You can't teach. Because you have very good little teeth. She has got a very, very mild heart murmur.
Right.
So some of them don't cause any problems and they go on and they do fine. The other one on heart murmurs, it is abnormal blood flow. Not always because any structural problems or anything actually wrong with the heart itself. Okay? Yes. It's not something to be gross, has it?
Celtic energy.
One trouble with having the needles and a lively person.
You could get yourself some of those thin bulbs.
Yeah, you do want to do it. Right, so well, that's good on that. At the end, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
You've got your two brothers. Now, Emily, let's look. Now you're going to behave yourself, aren't you?
I was going to say, I'm not going to take that round the inside of the leg station, aren't you?
It's fairly solid, so I don't mind having a bit of a chew on that. As puppies, they're very unlikely to get through or to cause any damage.
It's a bump there, then.
Yeah.
It's actually the nipper, that one.
Yeah. Although, actually, the other little white one was the one that nicked me most so far.
Mm.
We've got two boys to go there, haven't we? She
mm.
Are you as big as your sister?
No.
Thank you. well, and he'd be very rude. We've got both there, they looked at the reverser. Yeah. Both there. That all sounds good. You see that? That sounds very good. So, where are you going to be in the lot?
Where am
I?
Yeah, here. 3.63. That's nice. Yeah.
There's a pound in weight at birth.
So. Yeah, much chunkier at birth.
Yeah.
You've got to be perfect. I get that. Well enough into the ear. Not quite.